Okay, and then the high speed and the bright light that is moving on the picture, it's actually explosion traveling many kilometers per second. It's thing called shock tube, and it's been used to transfer the explosion from charge to charge. It's plastic tube and there's very little of explosive inside, and it looks really cool. And now all the smaller stuff is already almost gone. And the next thing that is going to happen is the shock tube is going to transfer the explosion outside of the frame. And then it switches into the dead cord. And then when it comes back with the detonation cord, then you see the car disappear. Yeah, there it goes. And the shock wave looks really cool on the high speed. Unfortunately, our wider color camera got turned out because of some damage to power supply. So we didn't catch the like wide shot of the detonation cord and the explosion. And here's the monochrome. And this is really fast camera, but the initial explosion is just too bright for it. And interesting thing here is that the shockwave is bit of like shape of the car itself. I found that really funny. And yeah, after the like fireball grows from this, then it again goes too bright. And it's really sad that we lost the power to the widest camera, because I think that would be the best.